is my honor and privilege to be here to welcome everybody. When we think about AI, it's actually going to fundamentally change the way businesses, society, governments work around the world.
The thing that's exciting about the systems that HPE and AMD build together is they really end up solving some of our federal government's most complex and difficult problems.
A lot of people have a misnomer that AMD just has more cores. That's not it. I'll use my best Texas English here and say, we don't have just more cores, we have more better cores.
We're really the only ones in the marketplace that can deliver an end-to-end AI solution from the edge to the endpoint to the data center, as well as to the cloud.
So the time is now. It's really an exciting time to be in the HPC and AI world.
With AMD, you do not have to choose between performance and cost. You get both.
Technology modernization and innovation is happening at a rapid pace.
We're seeing more and more data and the need for processing at the edge of the network.
You can really help modernize by A, bringing Gen 12 efficiency, high core count, and move them towards cloud platform operations. When I can see my workload sitting in Qatar and then decide to spin something up from sitting in Tampa, because you have total control of that. Game changer.
AMD is not just a technology provider. We are your partner who can transform and unlock the long-term value.
All of us in public sector, we work hard to try to help our customers and their customers, right? Their customers being our taxpayers, our citizens. It's an important mission. Thank you for what you do.